Nation, welcome back to the channel. So I've been saving up these King of the Court packs, and it took everything out of me not to open them up. So each one of these packs has a 94 plus overall master card in them. And then we have the one over here next, this way, next to me, at a 97 overall master card or higher. It could be a 99 overall. So I want to get into this. I want to open these up. It's been a long time coming. I saved these up for quite a few weeks now. I opened a few in our live stream we had a couple of weeks ago, but I saved the rest until now. So today is the day. With the season winding down, we might as well get everything we can out of these packs. So let's get right into it. I'm excited. I can't wait to see what we get. I hope we get some really, really high overall pulls out of this. We're guaranteed a 94 in each one of these packs. Maybe we can even go double elite, and I think we're going to, because we get the 88 overall summer league player right there, which is actually not a bad pull at all. So we are definitely gonna go double elite, and we go 96 overall Russell Westbrook right here from the All-Star game. He was the master from the All-Star game. 95 speed, 90 dribble, unbelievable stats right there. 91 shooting, everything else in the 80s, but that is a nice card. I'm not sure what he's going for right now. I haven't honestly been in the auction house in a while. We get a Shaq out of position card. That's kind of a novelty item there. And then the Myers Leonard, we'll see how he does this year. I'm curious to see. So our first pack, we get a 96 Westbrook. Let's keep on rolling here. That's not bad at all. That's not bad at all. I would die to have that card when the season 2 starts. You know what I mean? That would be a great way to start. We got 95 LaMarcus Aldridge here. We packed him quite a few times out of these King of the Court packs here. He is the Western Conference semi-final master. It's a good card. I don't know. I'm over LaMarcus Aldridge as a player. I really am. John Wall, 84 overall. So we go double elite again. I'm not sure, are you guaranteed an elite in each one of these on top of the master card? I am not 100% on that. I can't read the description because that's long gone from the store. Devin Booker there, that's not bad. A bunch of golds, and we got another 96 Russell Westbrook, so we double it up. Anything else? Nothing else in that pack. We double it up. We go double Russell Westbrook's here. I'm gonna be curious to see what he goes for in the auction house, but for now, let's move on. Jeremy Lin, I think up until just recently, he was still worth quite a bit. So you actually want to pull a 94 over some 96s because that Jeremy Lin was worth quite a bit. So let's move on. Let's start over here on third base and keep going down. We got a Kawhi Leonard base elite, 87 overall. So we are definitely guaranteed another double elite pack. We go JJ Redick. So this is going to be a triple elite pack. And what do we get here? Last card. We're saving the best for last. Who do we get here? We get a 94 T-Mac with the clutch ability. So that is actually a pretty nice card too. I had him for a long time on my squad. I played a ton with T-Mac, so that is actually a pretty good pull right there. We go triple elite, not bad, low-key fire right there. Two more packs to go until we get to the big boy with the 97 plus. I can't wait to see what we get out of that. But let's see what we get out of these. We got an 89 overall Luke Kennard. That's actually nice too. Another summer league card in this pack. And what else can we get? We have a 94 Jeremy Lin. We do get the Linsanity card, which up until just recently, I'm not sure if he's still going for a ton, but he does have the double clutch ability, so he is worth he's worth every penny in my opinion. This was honestly one of the most OP cards in NBA Life Mobile all year long. Ever since he came out, he's one of the most OP cards that the game has had. So I have fond memories of this card, very fond memories. So one more pack here until we get to the big boy, the 97 overall. I can't wait to see what we get. So we got two Russell Westbrooks, we got a LaMarcus Aldridge, and we got a Linsanity. We go another T-Mac right there. We go double T-Mac, we go double Westbrook, we get a John Wall there as well. And then we get Linsanity on top of it as well, and the LaMarcus Aldridge. Not bad, not bad. Now we're on to the big boy right here, the topper, if you will. Kind of manufacturing our own toppers here, but the 97 overall plus pack, not easy to get. I think you can only buy one when they do come out in stores. I hope we get him last. I hope we reveal the player last, not first. Danny Green, but I gotta be ready for it. If it's coming, it's coming. So who do we get? Who are we going to get? That's a 97 plus, and we get another Magic Johnson. Every time I have opened this pack, I have gotten a Magic Johnson of some kind of variety. I think I got the small ball one last time. This time we get the defensive shooting guard Magic Johnson. That is actually a nice card as well. Look at the stats, 94 dribble, 91 passing. Not bad at all, guys. This might very well be our last Kings of the Court pack opening because I honestly haven't seen them in the store in a while. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. I saved it for the end here. We're coming really down to the very, very end of NBA Live Mobile Season 1. It was a good run, a year and a half, I think. We're about a year and a half in on this game now. And I'm super excited to see what Season 2 has in store for us. I'm definitely going to bring you guys a bunch of content for that. I'm going to continue popping out NBA Live Mobile videos on the daily from here on out until Season 2 drops, and then throughout the winter, most likely throughout the NBA season. So basketball is back. It's the best time of year in my opinion. I hope you enjoyed this video. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new, if you came here from another NBA Live Mobile YouTuber's video and you saw me on the suggested and thought you'd give me a chance to click on the video. Do me a solid and subscribe to the channel. I appreciate you guys. We're still trying to hit that 50k. I hope we can do that soon. But that's gonna do it for me for now. Until next time, have a great rest of your day, guys. I'm out. Mahalo.